Dell is cool again. If it proved it with the XPS 13, the XPS 15 shows consistent form. This 15-inch laptop is just 17mm thick and weighs 1.73 kilos, which is hugely impressive when you consider how powerful it is. This is a machine designed for high performance on the go. You can spec the most powerful Core i7 processors, PCIe-based SSDs, and the 2GB NVIDIA GeForce GTX 960M that comes with every model is powerful enough to play the latest games at 1080p. Better still is the combination of the carbon fiber composite body and the so-called Infinity Edge screen, which has bezels so thin they embarrass every other laptop. It looks and feels like a quality laptop, one you'd be proud to show off to any MacBook fanatic. There are some compromises for this compact frame, such as the weird position of the HD webcam and the lack of a number pad for the keyboard, but I can live with them. I tested the full HD version of the XPS 15, and it's a damn fine screen. It's super bright, has great low black levels too. The result is stonking contrast and vibrant colours, which is great for video and photo editing. And the matte, non-touchscreen model Dell supplied me with has next to no glare, making it ideal for working under bright office lights or, at a stretch, outside. There are glossy touchscreen models with Ultra HD resolutions available, but unless you really need that, I'd recommend the Full HD option myself. If I had one complaint, I'd say that motion blur is a noticeable issue when playing games and moving large objects around the screen, but that is a byproduct of its otherwise excellent performance. The keyboard is solid, and the touchpad in particular is one of the best I've ever used. It responded to every gesture I threw at it without ever getting fooled when my palms were resting on it while typing. Throw away your mouse. You won't need it. Seriously. The stereo speakers are among the best I've heard on a laptop as well. They produce proper stereo separation, go super loud without distortion, and even generate a little bass. Battery life is reasonable rather than spectacular. I eked 5 hours out of it with light work and web browsing, and just under 4 hours when watching offline HD video. This is one area the 15-inch MacBook Pro trumps the XPS 15, but this isn't the laptop for road warriors who need all-day battery life. Provided you avoid the 1TB hard disk version sold at third-party retailers, whose 5,400 RPM drive really holds the XPS 15 back, you'll bag yourself the ultimate Windows 10 laptop.